Hi students, now after understanding the dissociation process and in the previous video lectures we have discussed about the alpha degree of dissociation, let us understand contradictory terms. One which is called as basicity of acid, and second one is acidity of base. Although it appears as contradictory, how can basicity word can be attached to acid, or how acidity word can be attached to base? The meaning of basicity of an acid means the number of hydrogen ions which can be liberated by an acid is called its basicity. It is number of ions which can be liberated. It doesn't mean number of ions, number of hydrogen atoms which are present, how much they can be present, but when they are dissolved in water, how much they are producing, that is the basicity of the acid. Let's an example, CH3CO, acetic acid, CH3COH, when dissolved in water, it is going to produce only one hydrogen ion. We already know that. If you have not gone through the degree of dissociation, please go into my previous videos and get a knowledge about the degree of dissociation, that is alpha, then you will understand this more clearly. So this is an acetic acid. Although there are four hydrogen atoms which are present, but acetic acid is liberating only one hydrogen ion. It means it is monobasic in nature. Mono means one. So liberation is only of one hydrogen ion. Let's an example. If S3PO4, phosphoric acid, is dissolved in water, it is going to produce 3+ ions. So it is tribasic in nature. Another example, sulfuric acid, when dissolved in water, it produces liberates two hydrogen ions. So it is bibasic in nature. I hope it is clear. Let's go to the acidity of a base. Very small topic, but very, very important. Acidity of base means number of hydroxyl ions liberated, not present, but liberated by a base is called its basicity. Remember that. Basicity. For example, if I dissolve sodium hydroxide in water, it is going to produce one hydroxyl ion. So it is monobasic in nature. And if I dissolve calcium hydroxide, it is going to produce 2 hydroxyl ions, so it is bibasic in nature. Right? It is a topic which is very small but very important, but is also related to the degree of dissociation, that is alpha. Please, if you have not gone through, go to my previous videos, you will find there the degree of dissociation, that is alpha. And in the last video lecture, we have discussed about the dissociation also. So, basicity of acid and acidity of base must be clear to you. Okay? Thanks. Bye.